was a hot-tempered Scotsman. He was known to get out of hand. Some fool go and piss him off. You know I'm talking about Dynamite Dan. Now Dan sure loved his whiskey more than the average man. Put away a quarter today. You know I'm talking about Dynamite Dan. Now Dan could be a peaceful man in the moments he was sober, but then you turn him loose with a quarter juice and that bad man he take over. Spent most of his life broad. He put down many good men. But when it come in time for the judgment day, Lord have mercy on Dynamite Dan. Now in the end it was not a man, it was whiskey what put down Dan. Ain't nobody ever treat him bad except a man called Dynamite.